You hate yourself so loudly. You hate yourself at the top of your lungs. Your loathing for yourself permeates your speech. Sorry I'm just rambling. Don't worry about it. Just ignore me. Sorry if I'm annoying you. Sorry I don't make sense. Sorry about that. Sorry, sorry, sorry. You act as if you have to beat everyone else to the punch. As if the punching bag is you. Because if you hate yourself first, if you hate yourself loudest, then nobody can hurt you. You clapped your hands over your ears and shut your eyes and balled yourself up so that you'd never have to experience people's loathing for you. And it meant you never heard their love. You drowned it out. You screamed your hatred over it. And you never got to hear it.